everybody, Sarah here. For those of us that haven't practiced together or taught together, I'm so excited to do that now. And for those of you that I've done yoga with in the past, it's really awesome that we get to do it again together, even if we're not in the same place now. Class today will be just the movements and the energy that the jungle really inspires in me, and the shapes as well. I live near a very, it's technically a dry forest, so half the year it's pretty dry, but during this time of year, rainy season, it becomes super alive, super green, so dense, like things grow overnight, and that's the energy that I've been taking in since May. And so that's what I hope to share with you today, and I hope you enjoy. We're gonna start on our backs. Cross-legged seat.
sit up tall. Take a moment to bring your hands to your heart. Close the eyes. Exhale completely. Breath in. Breath out. Let the hands fall to the knees. Flutter the eyes open. We'll start to move towards your right. Moving the chest in a circle. These are called Sufi circles. They activate the adrenal glands. They help ground us. Feel your sit bones connected to the earth even as you make these circles. These sit bones are like your roots. Switch directions. Two more times in this direction. And we come back to center. On your next breath in, arms come around and up, palms press. Exhale, bring the hands to heart center. Two more times like this. Breath in, palms touch, exhale. Last one like this, breathe in. Different, on the exhale, take a twist to your right. Left hand to right knee, right hand goes behind you. Breathe in, sit taller. Exhale, twist. Inhale, come back through center. Switch sides on the exhale. Breath in. Breath out. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, hands through the heart. Go ahead and bring your hands behind you. Shift your weight back just enough to extend your legs forward. We'll move through a Paschimottanasana, Tanasana, Svadhisthana flow. So basically, all you'll do is have your legs straight out in front of you, take a slight fold forward, and then bring your heels in towards your groin, another slight fold forward. Keep moving like this. Keep it a nice flow, a nice pace as we open out our hips and we start to open up the backs of our hamstrings. Three more times for each movement. Close your eyes if you'd like. Last one. The next time that your legs are out in front of you, swing them around to your right. We'll all meet on our hands and our knees. Shoulders over the wrists, hips over the knees. On an inhale, drop your belly, arch your spine and look up. Collarbone spread. Exhale, bring the navel towards the spine, round. Inhale, drop the belly for cat pose. Exhale, to round. On your next inhale, come to a neutral spine. Extend your left leg back. Inhale, reach through the toes. Exhale, bring your knee to your nose. Inhale, exhale, knee to the left upper arm. Inhale, send the leg back. On this exhale, your left foot will come outside of your left hand. Swivel your right shin so the toes go behind you. Inhale, bring your right arm up. We're in a modified side angle. Press your arm into your leg into your arm to open out your hip for one. Take a breath in. Breath out for two. Inhale, gaze towards your thumb. Exhale for three. Bring your right hand to your right hip. Come to stand. Tee out the arms. Drop your right hand down, your left arm up and back. Get a nice side stretch. Inhale, come back to center. You'll swivel the right toes so that they face the back of the mat. Tuck your toes, lift the back knee. High lunge, arms go up. Breath in, breath out, opens us up to a warrior two. Reverse warrior. Exhale, both hands to the inside of the left leg. Swivel the back toes to face forward. Start to straighten your left leg. Bend your right leg. Flex your left toes. Pulse through your right leg. Return your left foot to the mat, right knee comes to the mat. We find ourselves back on our hands and our knees. Inhale, drop the belly, arch the spine, and look up. Exhale to rip. Inhale, find a neutral spine. Extend your right leg back. Reach through your toes. Exhale, knee to the nose. Inhale, extend the leg. On your exhale, bring your right knee to your right upper arm. Inhale. Exhale, the right foot will land outside of the right hand. Swivel your left toes. Right arm will go up. Three breaths here. The arm into the leg into the arm, oppositional forces is what is opening your hip up. Last round of breath here. Left hand comes to the left hip, come to stand. Arms go out to a T, left hand drops back, right arm reaches back. Bringing our hands back to the front of the mat. Tuck your back toes, lift your back knee. High crescent lunge. Breath in. Breath out, opening to a warrior two. Reverse the warrior. Both hands come back to the mat. Swivel the left toes to face forward. Straightening out your right leg. Bend your left knee. Right toes will go up and pulse through that back leg. You'll return the right foot to the mat. Left knee comes down. Right knee comes down. All fours. Breathe in. Drop the belly. Arch the spine. Exhale. Round. Press your palms, one palm print forward. Tuck your back toes, downward facing dog. Walk it out here. Take two or three breaths to do so, to feel into your body. You'll step your left foot forward, right foot forward. Inhale, look up and lengthen. Exhale to fold. Bring your feet as wide as the mat, toes out, heels in, find your squat. So same thing as in our modified side angle, we're pressing our arms into our legs into our arms to open the hips and lift the chest. Left hand will come to the mat. Outside of the left foot, your right arm will go up. Back through center. Switch sides. Keep your breath nice and easy. Back through center. Press into your heels. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, hands through heart center, bring your feet together, find Tadasana. Inhale, bring the arms around and up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half lift. On the exhale, step your right leg back. Ground the back heel. Make sure that the front heel, back arch are in line. Come up to a warrior two. On the exhale, left hand to the inside of the foot, right arm up in the air. Maybe you find your half bind here. Maybe you find your full bind. Either way, the chest is open and spinning towards the sky. Your roots, your feet are pressing firmly and evenly into the mat. Release the bind if you have it. Both hands come to the inside of your left foot. Turn the toes in. Wide-legged forward fold. Sway from side to side. Back to the front of the mat. Right foot will come to meet the left. Inhale, half lift and lengthen. Exhale, we'll simply switch to the other side. Left foot goes back. Ground the back heel. Inhale, rise up, warrior two. Reverse the warrior. Exhale, right hand to the inside of the right foot. Left arm goes up. Again, you have the option here to take a half bind or a full bind. Either way, your chest is reaching up towards the sky. Go ahead and release your hands to the mat. Turn your right toes in and we sway. Return to the front of the mat, step back, plank pose, downward facing dog. Moment, bend one knee, bend the other. On an inhale, bring your left leg up, knee to nose on the exhale. Inhale, bring the leg up, let your left foot land outside of your left hand. Back heel to the mat. Inhale, warrior two. Reverse the warrior. Side angle B for just a moment. Right arm up. Both hands to the mat. Swivel your left toes in. Right hand down, left arm up. Flip the hand. Bend the elbow. Bring your left hand to the inside of your right thigh. Take a little bend in your right knee. Thread your right arm underneath. Find the bind. Stay here looking at the sky or start to heel toe your feet together. Once the feet are close together, lift your right heel up. Firmly have the weight into your left leg, left foot. Right leg will leave the ground. Breathe in. Breathe out. We've made it to Bird of Paradise. If you would like to extend your right leg, full expression. Bend your right knee. We'll return to the ground, trying to have as much grace as we did when we came up. Forward fold, bring your forearms to the mat, bend the knees, let it sway, let your head hang. From here, we'll go to the back of the mat. Send your right leg up and back, three-legged down dog. Knee to nose. Breath in, leg goes up. Right tricep. Put the right foot to the mat, spin the back heel down, left arm goes up. Left hand to the mat, walk to the center. Left hand down, right arm goes up this time. Flip the hand, bend the elbow, find the inside of your left thigh. Stay here, or you can thread the needle so that your left hand finds your right hand. And you can stay here, or you can do Bird of Paradise if you did so on the other side. Heel toe the feet close together. Come up onto the toes of your left foot. Right leg and foot take the weight. On an inhale, come all the way up. Focus your gaze. Full expression of your Bird of Paradise here. And we will all meet in our wide-legged forward fold. Take a moment here to drop the head, sway from side to side. Inhale, come to a half lift. Walk your weight back to the top of the mat. Downward facing dog. Drop the knees to the mat. Come to sit on your heels. Hands to heart center, thumbs to the third eye. And take a few moments of grounding breath here. Bring the hands back by your side, shift your weight to the left. Let your legs swing out long in front of you. Feet are firmly on the mat, reach your arms forward, navel towards spine, and slowly roll down. Articulating the spine onto the mat. Once you've reached the mat, walk your heels in towards your sit bones. See that your fingertips can graze your heels. We'll do some fluid back bends. On an inhale, lift your hips, lift your arms. Backs of the hands come to the mat. Exhale, bring everything back down. Inhale, lift the hips, lift the arms. Backs of hands find the ground. Exhale, return the arms above you and everything will come onto the mat. Three more times like this, your breath, your movement. Just how we started class. Breath in. breath out. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale for three. Breath in. Breath out for four. Inhale. And exhale for five. Either stay here a bit longer, or you can begin to wake yourself up, moving your arms, your legs, ankles, wrists. Eventually rock up to a seat. Big breath in, big breath out. Namaste.